You know what? Tottenham Hotspur, blood. I've had enough, blood. This is the time, fam. This is the time. You've given me a dead season, blood. I've had enough.
We were oozing souls.
These expressions back with another preview, and you know where we are, blood. The champagne, like, no, let me rephrase that, blood. The gas, let me get the gas right out of my voice, blood, because all of these North London derbies, I'm here, bruv, doing up Vince McMahon, you know what I mean? Chest held high, blood, you know, like that, fam. But these men are just letting me down, bruv. Like, honestly, I'm not putting my neck on the line this year, blood. I'm not doing it. I've come to North London derbies running up my mouth when we've had better squads than these, man, been playing champagne football, and then, man, turn up and it's Victor Freeze, blood. You know them way there, fam? So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to hope for the best. Maybe if I don't run my mouth, these man won't panic, blood. You know what I mean? Don't rush, slow touch, round on, why? All of that, fam. You know, like that, bruv. My G troops, what are you telling me?
Come on, family.
Yeah, I'm sorry for leaving you standing here that long, but you know, cool, I'm under pressure, fam. I'm stressed right now, and I know you're loving it, fam. Mac D's a fair, bruv. Justin Timberlake, bruv. You're loving it, innit?
Man's just chilled, yeah. Feet up, Zubby. You already know, man.
You think you got this, innit, bruv?
Yeah, I think we got this still, I'm not gonna lie. First derby, first time I come here. It don't look too bad still, not gonna lie, but you can see that you're missing a few things, i.e. your 1-2 trophies and them things, you get me, but maybe that will come in maybe 20, 30 years, but onto the game.
I would show you the golden cockerel, yeah, but you being 5'2", yeah, light-skinned Gary Coleman, you couldn't see it, blood, you know them way there, but we have got a big golden cockerel at the top that is wavy, fam.
My third leg like can help me, blood. Stand on it, fam, you get me, man, I see over there, blood, but no problem,
springboard.
Fam.
But that's Troops Mysterio and that,
boing. Yeah. Yeah, that's that, man, been active with it.
Say no more, but yeah, nah, for the game, I'm not even gonna lie, bro. I'm not confident. I am not confident in it, bruv. But for me, it's a thing where my only bit of confidence is the fact that form goes out the window, innit? But the thing is, we ain't even got any form to throw out the window. Do you know what I'm saying? So I'm hoping we just find some form. You know what I mean? Every man's in their whip with sat-nav that just says form, blood. Yeah, when they drive to the North London derby, what location? Form. You know them way there. That's what man need, innit? I need heart, passion, a fight, desire. All of that. But the one thing I can say is, like, I've noticed, innit, like, whether it's your Arsenal social media, whether it's your club as well, you man, like, you're watching us, fam. You're watching over us like the Lord, fam. You man used to be the mighty Invincibles, this, that, and the other. When we used to be all coming 12th, 14th, blood, you man weren't looking at us, blood. Mm. But you see now, yeah? Nah, bruv. It's like we're the best looking gal in the rave, fam. When we turn up at the yard and we don't put our makeup on, yeah, and we're just looking dead. Yeah. You get me? Looking at Katie Hopkins football, yeah, like you saw yesterday, bruv. Nah. I'm fuming, blood. I'm fuming. You get me? When we don't turn up and we're just looking dead, yeah? It's like, man, are still worrying about us. You know what I'm saying, fam? Look at the season.
Now, you know, as well, because you're the rivals, innit? Mm. So we've always got an eye on you. We've been dead for 4, 5, maybe even longer, maybe 6, 7 years we've been dead, yeah? So to see you lot get to the Champions League final and all that, and then just drop off like the way you have this year was unexpected, blood. The sacking of Pochettino, he was you man's Wenger. Just without a trophy, no disrespect. Yeah. But it was literally that, the way he dragged you from where you was to, we understand where, but then obviously he lost the players, blood. Mm. You get me? And then the fall of you has been a mad tick. Mm. And I said to you when Mourinho come in, I remember there was a rumour, is he getting Arsenal, is he getting Tottenham?
Yeah, and I said
to him, I want them white then. Yeah, I'll bring them white then, no, in my stadium. Yeah. You understand? Man, they got a ban. You understand? You come around Arsenal, you better mask up, dog. You understand? Because you're a pagan, blood. It's like, you understand? Campbell can't come around here. You get me? You know the thing already. Kane can't go around Arsenal.
He got sacked, by the way. They never parted ways.
You understand? So, like, we were like, raw. You get me? And then Arteta come in. And you could see the change, you could see slow progress. And then the lockdown, you come away from
you
the city.
You know what makes me laugh, yeah?
And now look, we're
when
like,
we had Pochettino, yeah, when we had Pochettino, yeah, and you man could just look at prior videos. When we had Pochettino and we were doing like combined 11s and we were talking about our manager and that, all man ever used to say, oh, but he ain't won anything. Man never put respect on Pochettino's name, innit, yeah? Now we've got Jose Mourinho, a man that's pretty much won everything. You know them way there, it's like, You get me, bruv? Man can't win, fam. Like, Arteta's won, done, won and done, nothing, innit?
He has won,
yeah?
But as an assistant manager. But he has won. He's won the league title.
Everton
won
legend, fam. Everton legend. Chang on his top, blood. You know what I mean? Tim Cahill FC, blood. That's Arteta. That's why, you get me? Type Mikel Arteta in Google, right? Actually, nah, because he signed for Arsenal, it may have changed. But before, while he was at Man City, if you type his name in Google, he pops up in a Chang Everton shirt, blood. You know them way there, yeah, Everton legend. Merseyside. You know them way there, bruv. All of that, yeah, Brookside. You know them way there, Mick, Susanna, you know what I mean? All of that, fam.
Ah, Jackie.
Yeah, bruv. Yeah. I'm telling you, fam. So, like with Arteta, like, I'm not even going to rip Arteta because the thing is, yeah, we've had Pochettino.
Yeah.
So I can appreciate a manager that hasn't really done anything that can play
and
good
football.
And
he's got new ideas.
Yes. And that is what I'm seeing with Arteta. Whether your players can do it or not, you get me? He's got new ideas. So I know for the future he's going to do something. But I don't think he'll bring something. If these Arsenal fans want something straight away, I don't think it will happen. I think you'll have to wait, like,
three, four years.
Wait. Yes, yeah. Exactly.
It's a process.
But with Mourinho, unless, listen, Tottenham, unless
not
you
the stadium
this guy,
before,
bro,
you know the first bit,
bro.
That's your process.
You waste, man.
It just got shut down. Shout out Skeppy, we're in his ends,
blood.
Shut down.
Listen,
yeah, that's
how. Tottenham Hotspur, blood. If you don't give Mourinho money, and I'm talking serious money. If you're not going to do it, then just sack, man.
Yeah, the bag.
Just sack,
man.
He
needs the bag.
Just sack, man, because he can only do this with rebuilding this squad. No manager, blood. You may as well just give us any manager. Just give us any manager and make us wait 4 or 5 years playing D. I'd rather lose playing attractive football, yeah, than be watching 90 minutes of UFC, blood. Do you know them way there, fam? Nah.
I see you tweet, I'm still awake.
Bro.
I said, nah, you're taking the piss.
Fam, this ain't even the preview, blood. The way I'm just ripping my team right
now. We might as well call this Arsenal versus Tottenham brackets, Tottenham rant.
Nah. Let's get back to it.
Yeah, that's it.
Keep going.
If I could do all them fruity moves there. You get me? I'm loving it.
It's not fruity moves, it's in the waist, blood. It's in the waist.
No, I'm on my pot smoke, blood.
I'm loving it. You know them way there, fam. But yeah, nah, you know what?
Truth,
one thing I can say, bro, is how rubbish we are, how dead we are, blood.
But you could just turn on like a tap, it's a
derby. If we get this win, bro, it's going to be like a trophy win.
Yadrick Saka.
Huh?
Huh? Yadrick Saka.
Who bought it and where was the shop?
Outside your shop. Outside your stadium, sorry.
Oh, so you gave money to Tottenham? Love that.
Nah, he's not Tottenham.
He is.
He's Turkish.
He is. Nah. So nah, what? We can't have Turkish fans?
Nah, he's Galatasaray.
Nah, listen, stop.
He's Galatasaray.
Yes.
I saw the flag.
What, Wesley Snyder,
Hakan Suka and them man there.
Wesley Snyder,
Hakan Suka and them man there, you know, dog. Haji and them man there, you know, fam. You understand?
All I'm saying is, my G, if you lot don't win this game, yeah, I'm coming for you, blood.
Yeah, head on the stick,
bro,
I know.
Bro,
I'll be looking like that,
I can't wait, fam.
Shattered dreams, blood. Shattered Goldust,
yeah, I'm telling you, bro.
Shattered dreams, blood. You understand? You understand, blood?
You know them way there,
man. It's a mad thing, dog.
Nah. Big man thing. Because you lot have got everything going for you right now. You know what I'm saying?
Not everything, but look at the last game, bro. We got robbed, dog.
Yeah, but that's a... don't worry. It's the football, though.
Yeah.
You get me? Remember, we got robbed of a penalty last game.
Yeah.
And we should have won. We could have won 1-0.
Yeah,
but the football suggests I don't give a hell about that penalty.
Long
I'm
ball
like
FC.
That. You get me? So I'm joking.
I can't believe that Bournemouth had 81% possession. That's a mad thing. No shot on target. Oh, wow.
Bro, the possession in the world, fam, and no shots, blood. You get me, fam? I'm telling you, Hugo was the only one having shots, blood. I told you,
he's back again drinking, blood.
Do you blame him?
He was drunk that day with Sun, blood.
Do you blame
him?
Let me tell you exactly what happened.
You know Sun, you know in China or Korea, yeah?
Yeah.
They got some serious shots, yeah? What's it called?
It's the Saki.
Saki. Sun never bring his Saki for half time, blood. So Lloris was like, hey,
let me tell you what happened.
You understand?
Them man were attacking us.
Because he knew when he went in there, he's getting the water, fam. He didn't want the water, blood.
We're attacking us, blood, yeah? So look, Everton's running this way, yeah, attacking us. And Son is literally running the other way, yeah, on a counter-attack,
blood. Yeah, he's minding his business.
Blood.
The man
said, you know what? Less of that, fam. You man do your job and kick it up top. So Lloris had a right to lose it, fam. Because I'm tired of conceding goals,
blood. I just found it funny, though, blood.
And then he found himself on the bench doing that Forrest Gump, Barry. Yeah, blood. Nah, man. I'm not happy, bruv. I'm not happy, bruv. I swear down, blood. I'm just hoping that Mourinho can do a job over the training cone mafia, blood. You know what I mean? Man, like Arteta, bruv.
Mike L.
As long as Mike can get an L, I'll be gassed.
Mikel Arteta's, blood.
What?
Mikel Arteta's, yeah?
Bruv, whatever, blood. Whatever, fam.
Yeah? It's not even a blood clot, blood. It's a Mikel Arteta's.
Listen, all I'm saying is, if this Arteta guy, bruv,
He's going to come and do a masterclass. First ever derby down here. Masterclass, blood. Telling you, fam. 3-1, watch, blood. By my blood clot, yeah, I'm doing hella flips, blood.
You're going 3-1, yeah?
Yeah, hella flips, blood.
Bro?
Hella flips, blood.
I'm not even going to lie, yeah?
Like game I said, will score because that's what he does. Yeah.
Well, I think we will score. I think we will score. I think there will be goals. As much as we haven't had that many goals.
It might
goals.
Even be 3-2. But I think we will. I think we're getting 3.
I'm going for a 2-2, blood.
Yeah, you've been saying this draw thing.
Yeah, 100%, bruv. I think
so
we
you love a draw.
Time. Yeah, like, I do
you,
love a draw.
But you want a draw now.
Huh?
You'd love
I'll take
a draw,
blood.
You love it.
I'll take a draw now, bruv. Yeah, you know what I mean? I'll definitely take
right
a draw.
Now, blood.
You waste time, blood. You waste time.
I'm not cut, yeah. I'm coming with a killer shot, blood.
I can't wait, blood. I'm telling you, bruv. If you lot lose, yeah, fam.
I'm so confident.
Block me.
Like, I remember the last time we played you.
Blood.
I remember the last time we played you away, yeah? 1-1 Wembley. I weren't too confident as you went for a draw. The last time we actually played you here, I knew we were going to lose and we lost 2.
You're lucky as well. You're lucky that you don't even have to come here, blood. I have to go to the Emirates.
Nah,
you're lucky that you don't have to come here.
Nah,
blood.
But you know what?
Nah, these man were shook, blood. I'm telling
shook.
You, fam.
I was shook.
You know them way there.
I was shook.
Trust me, like, you know one of them.
Man, blood. You were scared about oozing demons getting you rap, blood.
Bruv, do you know what happened?
Shout out oozing demons.
Nah, less of that, fam. These bruv,
nah.
These guys came here in a full-on Tottenham kit, yeah. Full on Tottenham kit. One of you Arsenal fan goes, oh. Them wearing Tottenham is child abuse, and I switched in the shop. I said, "You fucking, like, I lost it, innit? You get me?" So man got into his knee, got into a mad thing because don't
it's only
to man.
Yeah, I know that, but it's bad. But I understand you lost.
No. It wasn't.
No,
that.
You didn't lose. It was 2-2.
No, G, it wasn't. Remember, that's what I'm saying. I was happy with that.
Yeah.
I was happy when I left.
True, yeah.
But he said it's child abuse, and then he was walking up towards me, and man had too much to drink,
oh,
fam.
Okay,
am I a dickhead?
Okay.
Am I a dickhead? My nephews, less of that, fam. Less of that.
If man was there, blood.
Yeah, nah. But what I'm saying is, it's a thing where, like. Yeah, bruv, like you lot know, this is the worst. When this the fixtures get announced, this is what you look for, innit? You get me?
No, but
you plan your thing now. Trust me, it turns a 30-minute drive, yeah, into a 2.5-hour drive so they can avoid certain man,
look,
blood.
Gang
business.
Now, but look.
We don't win on the pitch, but we win off the pitch.
Yeah, but if I bring the man, then they're going to lose off the pitch,
story,
the man, they have no chance,
yeah,
though.
Yeah,
they got the gag.
Yeah,
I'm in a tea, if you know, you know.
Things, blood.
I bring Tin Tower out, blood. Man, I'll be like, raw.
Nah,
2-2, blood.
Nah, less than that. We don't want any free tea, blood.
Trust me, blood. He's good right now. Now, but the thing with this year, I think it would have been a lot easier because coming there, yeah, you got the ticket office, you got the pub, and you come on the corner, we're getting wrapped. Here, I've just seen the away end. Bro, it's easy.
Yeah.
It's easy here. He is easy.
Yeah?
Yeah. He'll be fine.
You know what? Tottenham Hotspur, blood. I've had enough, blood. This is the time, fam. This is the time. You've given me a dead season, blood. I've had nothing, blood. I've had nothing, fam. I've had nothing. When I look back at the vlogs, the hours I've travelled up and down, I've had nothing to celebrate, blood. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. You know the last time that I felt happy, yeah?
Nothing.
When we beat Man City and Ice Bergwin, he arrived, blood. That's it. Imagine that. A whole season and that's the only highlight that I got, blood. Make it right, fam. Make it right. Make it right this Sunday, blood. Make it right this Sunday. I'm telling you, bro. I want this man wrapped like a starry, blood. I want them done, fam. I want Arsenal finished. Now, look at me. Now, less of that. Look at me when I'm talking to you.
I'm happy, though.
I'm telling you,
I can't even look at you in a serious way, right?
Please, blood. Please, fam. Look into my eyes, fam. I'm telling you. I need this, fam. You know what? Come on, boys. I love a win. I love it, but I'm still going for 2-2, blood. And fam, see you on Sunday, blood. You know, like that, fam. No, I won't be at the AFTV live. They can't afford me, blood. You know, that's too many, man. Way too many, man. Let's escape to FC, blood. That's a sausage fest. You know, like that, bruv. Won't be doing that, fam. But you, see you on Sunday, blood.